We are living in a new era of spaceflight. One where rockets launching and landing every few days has become routine.
Look at that.
An era where humans are building the biggest and most powerful rockets right before our eyes, designed to take us deeper into our solar system than ever before. An era where new ideas are being tried and tested in exciting and novel ways. And as incredible as it all is, it does bring up a ton of great questions, such as, why don't rocket engines melt from the extreme heat of their exhaust? Why don't we launch rockets from on top of mountains so they're closer to space? How do you actually get a rocket engine started in the first place? These are great questions with interesting answers, but it's one thing to know the answer to these questions, but I believe the real fun comes from understanding the answer. And that's my goal. I'm Tim Dodd, but I'm better known as the Everyday Astronaut. Join me as I take you behind the scenes of rocket factories, get up close and personal with rockets and launch pads, talk to the biggest names in the aerospace industry, take you to the most exciting rocket launches live, and produce deep dive documentary style videos with detailed charts and animations, all to help you understand rocket science better than ever before. And all of this will hopefully give you a better appreciation of the extreme challenges involved in exploring our universe and helps you cheer on those who are making the history that will certainly be in our future history books. Rocket science can be extremely intimidating, but you don't need to be a rocket scientist to be excited. Everyday Astronaut, bringing space down to Earth for everyday people.